pray once again. Listen to me. I have anointed you. I have anointed you. Sometimes it is not only a work a patron will call you to come and do, either a madam or whatever. Be sensitive now. Probably the Lord will give you an idea of a job that you can create for your own self. Be sensitive now. It is not only that you have to work for somebody. The Lord can open the channel, the opportunity can be given unto you. Our Father, in the name of Jesus. Once again, Lord, we come before you. You have let us know that it is not only somebody that will have employers, but we can employ ourselves, oh God. Therefore, as many that God have anointed, open avenues for them, oh God. Give them the capital that whatever that they may think of, and whatever that they may like to do, Lord, they may be able to do it. In the name of Jesus, we are depending upon anybody. Father, their eyes are on you. They are depending on you and not unto you, unto human beings. And I believe and trust in Lord that you are going to bless them. You will show them how and how they can be self-sufficient. In the mighty name of Jesus, I thank you for hearing me. In Jesus' name.